For some reason, I was thinking I was facing a... Crap, I just missed XP.
Master yourself.
Crap.
Master the enemy.
This is a little scary. Whoa. Yeah, I screwed myself over by not paying attention to his level 2. I didn't count the minions right. I was looking at my XP bar, but I had to remember that I missed a minion at level 1. So I'm royally fucked in the ass with 7 dildos and a few vibrators. Like, I'm not coming back from that unless he really screws up. Like, maybe if Dan didn't camp my lane super hard. Yeah, that was good. I wasn't expecting that from Pantheon.
Find your center.
I don't know why. That's actually not that big of a play, just Q flash ignite auto. But yeah, I should have expected that, because he was pushing, he would have hit two levels first. I'm gonna max safeguard and hope that I can survive until the Mumu comes. I'm so scared. Okay. You know how I said I'm not going back from this? And it's like I'm getting really fucked in the ass by with like 7 dildos and a vibrator? I take that back. I didn't think he'd go all in like that with when I had minions and ignite. Now my lane is recoverable. Now it's only like 2 dildos. I'm really glad I muted my mic so that Annie can't hear me. I'm really glad my brother left as well. Alright, I'm gonna clear this wave and then back. Once I hit 6, I should be able to beat him. At 6, I gain a combat spell, while Pantheon doesn't. Which makes a pretty big difference in dueling. And I'll just max safeguard.
An ally has been slain.
Rengar went bot. Rengar is bot side jungle, careful. Pantheon has his ignite up again. Now I have to play really safe. At least until 6. Or until my ignite comes back up. I'll just let this push my tower. That's my we're tied in CS. This is like a really even lane. After that, after he accidentally like threw. I'm not going in on that. I'll take so much minion damage. Right. What Pantheon can do is, if I land my Q on him, he can, what's it called? He can get out of range of my... He can get out of his stun range. And then... Do a... And like Q up... And then like press W to stun me. And then as soon as I get in range, which will be mid-fight, of my Q, it'll hit me. So like it's really hard to counterplay this. Crap, I got solo.
Act three of doubt.
Pantheon 6. Damn. I should have seen that one coming. I need to remember that Rengar has a leap. I just died for no reason there.
An enemy has been slain.
Master the enemy.
Nice. I got killed by Rengar.
Okay.
We do what we must. Find your center.
Oh, Ayana.
Oh, she's alive.
Strike firmly.
Hey, did Pantheon start running back top?
I'm not sure.
Quiet.
Yeah, he did. Wait, where did Rengar go?
Not sure. He was me.
Where am I needed? Find your center.
Oh, Rengar.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay.
Waste not a minute.
Gag. No ult.
We do what we must.
Camp gonna ult. Oh, Pants in the crash. 1650.
Where am I needed?
Watch out for Panthel. He's gone. Oh, never mind, he's back.
To yourself.
You have slain an enemy.
Oh. Fuck, that flash was completely unnecessary. Oh, sorry, I forgot to mute myself.
Find your center.
I flashed behind him to kick him in the tire slot. Just in case he would had enough health to survive. Shit, fuck me. Shit. Damn, I would have survived too, but I accidentally hit a minion, which made me hit Rengar with the AoE. Ugh, and I took tire aggro. I would have been able to make it to the wall. Oh well, at least I got this. And we know Rengar's top, and we get free dragon. Oh, well, unless someone steals this.
We do what we must.
Hey, Rengar still has his ult. Pantheon. Rengar probably. Oh, wait, they're gonna have like two ultimates where people can come out of nowhere. That's gonna be a really painful bot lane. I'll just try to keep pushing so that Pantheon can't ult. I'm ahead of him now. Yeah, I can just kind of safeguard in and just fight. The minions will keep me sustained.
Push it.
Waste not a minute.
What? Wow. Shouldn't be alive. Damn. Matt, life, please. Thresh is top. Pantheon's missing, he has his ult.
Extend your senses.
Oh, hello! Not enough energy to safeguard. I accidentally pressed Q. I accidentally used my resonating strike on a minion, which made me not have. I only had 40 energy at the end. If I safeguarded, I could have survived, because I would have lifestole off of the minions.
Needed.
Annie?
Please, I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm definitely not okay.
Oh, the insect! Oh my god, that was so beautiful. Wait, that was like a really weird fancy insect. That's okay. I didn't need her anyway.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Extend your senses.
Oh, nice, you got the assist.
We do what we must. Their heartbeats.
Oh, dragon's up. Ghost 5. I have everything up except for Ignite. Or he has no ult. We shouldn't fight. We can go for that.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Rengar might try to like ult and steal it though.
Master yourself. Master the enemy.
Go! Oh my god. I love you all. I saw the Jinx ult coming for me, like, but just barely too late. I had all, my fingers on Alt and E, but I didn't fast enough. Red.
Find your center.
No?
I don't know.
Oh wow, Jinx is fat. Hey. What? Wait, I thought that was a pink. Okay, never mind.
Where am I needed?
I must be blind. Ha! Cause I'm playing Lee's. Okay, no. I'll shut up now. I'm not funny.
Master yourself.
I'm gonna get fight stun.
your center.
I guess we can just group. I have everything up but ignite. What about you?
I have everything up. Except trinket.
Where am I?
What's the cooldown? 60 seconds. Oh, it's not that high. Whoops. Fuck me. Oh, what? Thresh just saved me! Whoa! Holy crap!
Shit, this tower. Did you see that AoE though?
That was really hot. Oh. I'm glad I could add to the Wombo combo with my E Hydra proc. You guys are welcome. Dragon should be up soon. Oh! No! Uh-oh. Let's get out.
I will atone.
Oh, Jinx.
Oh.
Man, I got hit by that hook. Also, I thought you were like a lot closer.
No, I wasn't.
Crap. I hope Orianna can stop that. Oh wow, you guys are doing a really good job of stopping that. Orianna saw a shockwave.
Oh shit.
Oh.
No.
That's not that bad.
Master yourself. Master the enemy.
Yeah, I don't think Ori should have been over the wall.
Maybe I should have pinged that I was turning
down. What?
Never mind.
All right, let's group up.
We do what we must.
Kill this
time. Oh, Rengar's on the map, so yeah.
Extend your senses.
Wait, is that tank? Oh, it's not tank Rengar. Good. We can probably save our Lucian then. Like, as long as we react fast enough. Either like I kick or something, or you ult.
Where am I needed?
Shit. Shit, what is he doing there?
Oh my god. Wait, I'm the only one who got hurt by that. Oh shit. I'm glad Orianna gave me that speed buff, oh my god. That would have been a huge throw.
Like always, right? Oh my god.
I wanna get rid of that Banshees! Banshees, please. Did the minions just move really fast?
Oh,
master yourself, master the enemy.
Oh. Yeah, that was not good at all. No, that was a terrible engage. The ult, he flash ulted and only hit Gragas.
Can I like recall it somewhere?
Yeah.
He's still chasing on.
Yeah, I can't.
Why he engaged though?
I don't know.
We do what we must.
I don't think so.
That flash.
Mission.
Oh, that lantern. We need a good wombo combo.
Yeah.
But, that engage makes me so sad.
I don't know why they have Baron.
Waste not a minute.
And Lucian is all alone.
I mean, it's not just that they have Baron, like, if he got four or five of them, then it would be worth it regardless. It's just...
Yeah. He got, like, two.
Yeah, no, he flash ulted, but he only got... Yeah, that made me sad. That's okay. He might have been lagging. Man, I have 180 armor, I'm still not that tanky.
Master yourself.
I'm 100 gold away from Randrance.
I will atone.
Oh, the Banshees.
We do what we must.
Jinx is really strong.
Yeah. I'm gonna get my Randrance. I have to wait and spawn for 15 gold. Yeah, let's just shove him in. Although we're split now. Oh, that's better.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice. I didn't really get the chance to randoms. I was on the outside of the fight.
We do what we must.
You guys just did the AoE so well. Dragon up.
Find your center. extend your senses.
I have no for 40 seconds.
A minute. I will atone.
Oh shit.
Oh, we're on our way. Oh!
Oh damn.
Wow. Oh, I still forgot to randoms. Okay, just yell at me to randoms next fight, okay? Like, whenever you press R or something, tell me to randoms.
Alright. Yeah. I thought I could save him.
I'm getting that Banshees. Banshees! I don't think the Moomoo was necessary.
Find your center.
Yeah, I have to wait and spawn for a little bit of gold. Ah, I wish I killed one more minion. I'm 30 gold off. Oh shit, are they going like right now? Fuck, they're going right now.
Can they stop it? Yes, not.
If I had enough gold, I would have been able there to distract.
We do what we must. Where?
Let's go, bot. We can just kind of stall until.
Quiet steps.
What are we doing? Oh. Let's get bot shoving.
Extend your senses.
I don't know what we're doing. Are we grouping bots?
I think so. That's what I want to do, and Rengar's not there. Oh!
Shit.
I forgot her end ends. Oh, you had that up?
It just came up.
They can't end it, but they might get that power. Actually, I don't know. Maybe they will end it. Render ends!
We saved our Nexus.
Let's go in. Yeah, like we have to. Rengar just backdoor.
Waste not a minute. Where am I needed?
The matches. Alright, I'm gonna try to insect her.
I think we can end it.
Try.
I think
we want to. Damn. This is such a bad situation then.
Quiet steps.
Yeah.
Extend your senses.
Yeah, they could have got Pantheon Rengar.
Oh no, are you okay?
I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm fine.
Do what we must.
Okay, as long as they have vision of Rengar. But Pantheon can jump too. I'm just always gonna like stay in a recalling position.
Okay.
Or I'll just stay like this until the fight starts so that if Pantheon does come I can be ready.
Should we just give it up?
Waste not a minute.
I think we have to, yeah.
Turret has been destroyed. We do what we must. Master yourself.
This is so frustrating. They have like the best backdoor team.
Hello. Should we just wait till our hand cycle?
Yeah, we have to. Okay, I'm gonna try the backdoor maybe. Oh shit, shit! Rengar ulted.
Oh, whoa,
Oh my god. Oh my god, we won!
We won! It could have been so bad too.
Nice. Well, if we can take on two tires. I think we can. We'll split it. Oh yeah, what's that? I'm out healing it.
Oh.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna play Nidal, I get set up for the next game, but don't you'll miss anything important. Victory.